Hello. In this video, we show how to set up a Jabra Engage training and conference session. You can connect up to three additional headsets to one base for this purpose. You can set up a training or conference session using multiple Jabra Engage headsets by physically docking additional headsets or by connecting them over the air to the primary base. In this video, we show how to set up a session by docking an additional headset. Start by undocking the primary headset from the primary base, where the training or conference session will be conducted from. Then, dock the additional headset in the primary base. On the Jabra Engage 75, tap the plus icon one time, and then tap the accept icon to add the additional headset. Next, a voice prompt, press the call button to add a new headset, is announced. Press the call button on the primary headset to add the additional headset to the session. When the additional headset has been successfully connected to the primary base, a voice prompt, additional headset connected, is announced. The audio is now shared between the connected headsets. Repeat these steps to connect up to a total of three additional headsets. To end the training or conference session for all headsets, press the call button on the primary headset or dock the primary headset in the base. To connect additional headsets using the over-the-air method or to get more information about the training and conference feature, go to the Jabra Engage user manual for your model at jabra.com/support. To learn more about your Jabra product, use Jabra Direct, the computer application that is available free of charge. Use Jabra Direct to adjust features and functions according to personal preferences or company requirements. Also ensure your Jabra product is updated to get the latest performance. Jabra Direct also enables remote call control between your Jabra product and selected computer softphones. Visit jabra.com/direct for more information. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit jabra.com/support.